again, yeah?
Yeah,
red lights on. Okay, last of the quarterfinal matches. We've got Chef against Mr. Potato Waffle himself, Chunkis. And
hold it straight, man.
Target combo X fireball.
These are pretty much sparring partners.
Yeah, these are sparring buddies.
So they really know each other's tactics, so I guess it's just a game of nerves.
Chunk is applying the pressure nicely. Nice. That sharp mid kick. Fireball.
He's really wants to face Ryan.
Who does this matchup favour now? It favours Ken, yeah?
Well, latently it favours Ken, but I've heard from someone who heard from Billy Kane apparently the matchup's equal.
Now,
I don't understand how. I mean, Ken's
got more
options.
Well, I don't know about that, he's just got more options. They've got the same general moveset.
Jumping mid kick air to air. Standing hard kick pretty much beats everything Ryu has. His crouching medium kick is confirmed with the three bars.
Chef refusing to stop his shoryu, he's just, yeah, charging and pushing down.
That one.
Oh, missed the super opportunity there, Chunkis.
No lag here, okay, if Chunkis loses, we will kill him.
So Naz, have you still got beef with Chunkis? Is that what you're saying? Is that how it's going on?
Beef with Chunkis, me? Maybe if he beats me one day, then I'll have beef with him.
Trash talk. God! Alright. Chunkis, where's that parrying? Where's the parrying at? Just notice how the other one plays.
Yeah. Chef's won the first game already, so it could be interesting.
Oh, nice. Counter the sweep of medium kick fireball.
I think that Yumi and Chef are the only non-top tier players today. Is anyone else?
No, you're right. Everyone else is top tier. But you know, there's no point complaining, Naz. I mean, we know that's how the game is
run.
Only when it's too far
for the
carrot.
What's
going on?
It's
1-0 to Chef.
Jeffrey.
What is he like, some butler from like the Fresh Prince of Bel Air, but he's like the Fresh Prince of
Bel Air.
Chefrino.
Chefrino.
Oh my days.
Spacing away! Nice! He zipped me, man. Naz just bust me up. 1-0. It's match point, Chef.
I realised you totally forgot how to press the button. So.
Right, dash up, medium kick super. Crossover, nice.
That was quite nice.
Yeah, he spaced it though. He didn't actually cross up right. He landed just in front of him. Could have had a perfect there. Might still do. Yeah, alright. Is that how you're going on, Chunkis?
Is that how you're bringing
it
back now?
Yeah. with a perfect. Well, bad
Chunkis
man.
Getting a perfect.
Yeah.
Chef man, you're going
to
take it.
So does that mean because Chunkis is perfect chef, or Chef beat you, Raju, that like...
Hey, I know you kind of showed him closely, but hold it straight, man.
I can't, man. Mash up.
Oh, you're right here.
Unicorn. Oh, wake up, Harry. Wrists.
Oh, right, okay.
Mr. Power. Come on, man, where's target combo super? Oh, nice. Match point Chunkis now. And you know Chunkis, every ranking battle he's entered, he's always come fourth. So, well, if he wins this match, he's guaranteed at least fourth. So it might well happen. I think this one's going to be Yusuke Naz final, personally. We'll see how things progress. Right. Oh, yeah, sorry, yeah. Naz Ryan.
No, I'm going to have to face the Prince in a bit, and this Ken is very unpredictable. You know how Ken drains the damage off of Kuma.
Yeah, just playing a bit safer now, he's zoning. Okay, now he's got him where he wants. Oh, he's super there. Missed the reactions. Bit jammy there.
Well,
reset. Chunky's wins.